everywhere and don't take no shit, New York. Howie Zappa's Rebel TV. Howie Zappa's Rebel TV. Everybody wants to be on Rebel TV. Everybody wants to see Rebel TV. There, beware, and don't take no shit, New York.
Recording now, you know that.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, it doesn't have any manual focus either, so.
Why not?
Because it's an old machine. It's
ID, you ready?
Yeah.
No 5 ID, man.
Greetings, all. It is November 3rd, 1994. Just think, 1 year ago today was the beginning of the Rockridge Saloon, where we're at right now. 1 year anniversary for Terry and Lloyd and
yeah.
All the buddies. We're here to see the Vibes and Hunk and Harry Slash and the Slashtones and a special guest star band who will, they're called the Space Cowboys right now, a.k.a. Warrior Soul. So, you know, tune in, you know, pay attention and make sure that Rebel TV is in your life. You see, you know, this was like the first time last Tuesday that Rebel TV was not on a Tuesday night. And now, you know, we got a little bugged out. Everybody called us up and said, where are you guys? So we hope that'll never happen again, guys. And the reason it did is because, you know, we were possessed by the Halloween spirit of Harry Houdini or somebody like that. So we're going inside for Hunk and the rest of them and the Slashtones and we got some friends there, so remember, Rockridge Saloon is where it's at, guys. Many more successful years for Terry and all the guys. So thanks for our cameraman.
Appreciate it.
Welcome to Rockridge Saloon's silver anniversary. Oops, I mean 1 year. It's plated. It's silver. Put that back.
Well, see, we couldn't get on this bill.
With the Slashtones and Space Age Playboys, a.k.a. Warrior Soul. Rock Ridge Saloon, guys. Just spiritual love affair, no tits.
Anything with tits.
Hey guys, spiritual love affair, live from the limelight.
My house to fish stops women.
There you are. Go get random.
What?
Only one?
Hello.
Say you're watching Rebel TV.
I'm watching Rebel TV.
Not you. Yeah, you're watching.
You're watching Rebel TV.
So what's up, babies?
And this is Amanda from Marry Me Jane.
Great, great, great.
What happened to your hair? It's worse than mine.
Fucking Halloween.
Oh.
Every night.
Well, we're almost an hour.
The Vibes. Now, it's my personal suggestion that you don't be going anywhere, because coming right up, we've got the world-famous Slashtones. We've also got a band, you saw them in the passes, called the Space Age Playboys, but there's an AKA behind that, which means Warrior Soul. So stick around and don't go nowhere. You got a lot of real, real good music coming up. Oh. Have something to drink. You got no place better to be. Don't forget to lay a tip on your bartenders and waitress. They live on that stuff. We'll be right back with the Slashtones and Warrior Soul. Don't go nowhere. And DJ Michael T, who I got it right this time, to play a little music. Take it away. O.J. Simpson escaped today.
That's right, we'll hang out.
Nobody's figured that out. It's something to do with the Super Bowl not happening. I'm just killing time here waiting for a sound effect. It's not coming, so I guess we're going to have to do without it. We wanted our music to live forever. We thought we were making a deal with Satan the devil. It ended up being his cousin Murray the devil. We didn't read the contracts right. We lived forever and everybody's forgotten about our music instantly. Shit happens. But the contract is over. And we're just trying to come back. On November 13th, removed himself from his place of residence. And that request came from his wife. But deep down, he knew that she was right and that someday he would return to her. With nowhere else to go, he returned to the home of his childhood friend, Oscar Madison. But several years earlier, Madison's wife had also thrown him out, requesting that he never return. The two divorced men shared an apartment together with... Okay, all right, so you give us a moment. We were smoking bad, you know. A lot of bad habits. A lot of people say I drink too much coffee, but it's not like I'm addicted to the shit. I only snort it. I don't drink it.
We'll be right back. at the joint in bow. Never spoke up. She sent me this one alone. All she could tell right away, and I was nothing at all.
Thank you.
They get their liquid stuff up here yet? Oh, folks, I think we're ready again. It's nice to see a bunch of you out here. Congratulations again, Terry Kennedy. Having a place for 1 year, and it looks like it's going to go a lot longer. It's a wonderful concept. Having a club that actually sounds good and is fun and stays open. My God, everybody give Terry Kennedy a hand. She busts her ass making this shit happen. Make some noise for her. Now, I want you to turn your attention towards the stage and forget that space age Playboy AKA shit. These guys, they're warrior souls.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
You mean you don't want me on
stage? Elvis DeZappa, you know,
holy shit. I am so burnt out from videotaping bands like Braindance and Shirley Temple of Doom that I need help out there. I need some cameramen. Take this camera and set me free. Help me, Lord. Help me. That's right. Braindance before you know it at the Limelight Rock and Roll Church and Shirley Temple of Doom.
Thanks, sir.
Coming to your neighborhood soon. Pistol Pete.
Also, look. Shut the fuck up.